Hello Capricorns, welcome to my channel and let's see what are the blockages in your path. What is blocking your progress? What you need to correct? And for the personal readings, the details are given in the description box below. So let's see what's blocking your path, Capricorns. So we have the Ten of Wands, the Eight of Cups and the Ace of Swords. So Capricorns, the Ten of Wands, the Eight of Cups and the Ace of Swords, there is a need to unburden yourself. There is a need to let go of certain things. There is a need to let go of the things which are really not serving you in the present moment. The emotional baggages, these responsibilities, maybe you are overworked. Maybe you are taking a lot of responsibilities. Maybe you are, though you are feeling the burden, you want to release the burden, but perhaps you are not able to do that for some reason. Maybe there are certain situations in life because of which you are carrying this burden. Maybe they are physical responsibilities, maybe they are emotional baggages, but you need to release them. You are not able to let them go. You are not able to move on to the different path. You need to, if you are finding it tough to let go of the past or let go of the responsibilities, you need to think of the ways and the means as to how you can achieve it, basically. Okay, you cannot be in the energy for so long. You really need to work out, analyze the situation, how you can release this energy. Okay, you really need to let go of these emotional baggages or the other responsibilities which are really weighing you down and they are inhibiting your progress. You need to lighten your load and then move forward. Think of the ways and means how you can achieve that so that you can move forward. So Capricorns, hope it helps and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye. Thank you.